CND for giving me this opportunity to address this gathering of esteemed personnel on today's curtain raiser event. It could not have been a more opportune time for organizing this event, as warship building in our country is seeing an unprecedented upward trend. A vibrant shipbuilding industry contributes to national GDP and generates substantial business and employment opportunities in both upstream and downstream ends. Accordingly, shipbuilding has been identified as a key strategic sector under Make in India initiative of the Government of India. Shipbuilding growth leads to spin-offs for other industries such as steel, electrical and engineering equipment, port infrastructure, trade and shipping services. Being labor-intensive, shipbuilding industry offers much more potential for employment generation when compared to automobile, infrastructure and other related industries. While the order books of Indian shipyards for warship building projects have been supported by the Indian Navy and Coast Guard, there is a need to enhance our competitiveness in manufacture of indigenous shipborne equipment to generate the required volumes for long-term sustenance of the industry. Being a capital-intensive infrastructure industry, this sustenance in long-term for Indian shipyards and OEMs of systems and equipment is possible only if we become globally competitive and diversify to build ships and shipboard equipment for merchant marine. And this aspect has been adequately highlighted by Honorable Samadhar Krishna. Here I would like to state that whilst India has developed a national capability to design and build world-class warships and submarines, we need to design and build our strengths in merchant marine with vessels for inland waterways, coastal ships and specialized merchant ships in the long run. Also, though a fair amount of technology and indigenization has been achieved, additional capacities and new capabilities for rapid growth of sector are required to be nurtured. The ships also need to be environmentally friendly to attract global interest. Financing for shipbuilding has been a key concern due to the long gestation periods involved. There is also a need to study policies on taxation, interest rates, subsidies and other measures in line with global practices for our shipbuilders to be globally competitive.